Mark wants us to caution you. We'd like very much for you not to photograph the students while they're singing. The flash becomes somewhat distracting. The other is just a word of explanation and invitation about the first number, the Navy hymn. As you know, we are in two wars, and this is, of course, primarily for the Navy. It's my understanding that when the Navy hymn is sung, current members of the Navy, as well as those who are retired, usually stand for the singing of the hymn. We would like to expand that to invite all of our current and retired members of the armed forces to stand as we sing the Navy hymn for our dedication to them and for our tribute to them for helping us keep us safe and to defend freedom in our land. Thank you.